I'm a freak elite, but I can't let a broke nigga beat. No, he for the streets. So when you see me, nigga, don't speak. Put him straight to sleep. I don't sell pussy, but this ain't cheap. Abracadabra, got rappers and trappers. Yeah, I got some tricks on my sleeve. Drama, I'm with the shit. You want a problem? I want a hit. Oh, hoe ass, trick ass, ready to snitch ass, simp ass, weak ass bitch. My DM is slutty, my AP is slutty. Still wet this bitch up with the stick. Don't give a fuck, I'm running it up. Big Latto, I pop my shit. Cause I'm a very freaky girl. Get it from my mama. I'm not with the game, I'm without a drama. Make them give me brain in the front seat of the Hummer. Make them give me brain in the front seat of the Hummer. Cause I'm a very freaky girl.
To do, you want.
Good thing my mind seemed to take a step up. Get some N now, that's so edge up.
To do, you want to make sure the pole is splitting your body in half. So one arm and leg here, one arm and leg here. Do not hide behind the pole. Make sure you're splitting in half. Then I'm going to turn to the left because it seems like this is my good side. Oh, if you feel comfortable, go on your good side. Or you like taking pictures. That's what I always think of. Like somebody want to take a picture, I love them on this side. So I'm gonna take my hand and love through my neck, and it's gonna travel down until I'm going to hit the side of my hip. So she's gonna say, I'm a freakily hit. And then you're going to bang your hip. One, two, three, no. You're gonna take your left hand and say, no, we're not doing that, okay? She can't let a broke knee beat, okay? Boom, no. So she's gonna say, I'm a freakily smack, but I can't let a broke beat, no. And you're gonna turn your head towards your left finger, okay? Now we're going to go into what we're gonna do when we're moving our hands. I'm going to simply take my right leg, go over the left, left over the right. Fair.
if you all want to learn theory or the whoop appeal. So we're going to take three steps using your inside leg first. After the third step, your outside arm will go across the chest. Left side of my outside leg is towards the back. I'm going to whip this outside leg towards the front of the pole, lean towards the leg that's hooked, and bring that right leg to the back. So after we step, one, two, you're going to walk, one, two, three, whip your leg, right leg. And yes, I am on static. The more you whip your outside leg, it's the more momentum you'll get and you'll start spinning. Notice that I end up on the, which you are, on the left side of the pole, and I'm going to be down. What I'm going to do, you want to land when she says big lotto. You all want to throw your booty up when she says I caught my big lotto, I caught my. So she's going to say, I'm a very freaky girl. You're going to step out with your left leg in front, and we're going to roll our chest up, and then bring our booty back. We're going to roll. I'm going to do it three times, but at the same time, I'm going to say, we have that confidence. I'm a very freaky girl. I'm getting from my mom. Now, yeah. Okay, so I'm a very freaky girl. Get it from my mom. I'm not with the gangs. So after you're gonna do three rows, you're gonna step with this inside leg towards the front. I'm with all the drama. So it's like, hey, I'm with the drama. So I'm not with the gangs, I'm with all the drama. Then we're going to take our right hand and cross over to our left leg, left over the right. Then we're going to break. I don't know if I want you all to believe me. Yes, so right over left, left over right, come out and sit. Then bring your head down, booty up. Notice that my legs straighten. So I'm going to sit, hands down, straighten up, and come up. She's going to say, make them give me brain in a fancy little hummer. And then the next one, she's going to say it again. Make them give me prime sit on the front seat of the home. But this time it's not a rock, it's like a, I'm gonna shake my booty so you all can see that pop on the side. So down, pop, pop. And that is the routine. You can do some cool 1-2-3s, go into your favorite tricks, combos. Also I have combos, make sure you all like, comment, subscribe so you can get these, you know, movements, move like Jane. So,
I don't know why my mic haven't been on, but hopefully you all can hear me during this video. Let's go ahead and start without music. So she's going to say, I'm a freakily smack, but I can't beat no motherfucking streets. So when you see me, don't speak. Shh, put them back to sleep. I suck cookies, but this ain't cheap. Abracadabra, something, something, tricks on my sleeve. Woo. So she says, tricks on my sleeve. Woo. I'm with the Then she's gonna say, oh, she's gonna start going in. One, two, my DM's flooded, still wet the stick. Bit loud, I pop my, cause I'm a very freaky girl. Get it from my mama. I'm not with the gang, I'm with all the drama. Make them give me brain in the front seat of the Hummer. Make them give me brain in the front seat of a Hummer. Yeah. We almost fell out, but if it fall off, don't talk about me. Don't go crazy. Because it is not sold down. You see how I got the scar trying to lay it down. But anyways, let's tap into the music.
I'm a freakily, but I can't let a broke nigga beat. No, he for the street. So when you see me, nigga, don't speak. Put him straight to sleep. I don't sell pussy, but this ain't cheap. Abracadabra, got rappers and trappers. Yeah, I got some tricks on my sleeve. Drama, I'm with the shit. You want a problem? I want a hit. Oh, hoe-ass, trick-ass, ready to snitch-ass, simp-ass, weak-ass bitch. My DM is slutty, my AP is slutty. Still wet this bitch up with the stick. Don't give a fuck, I'm running it up. Big Latto, I pop my shit. Cause I'm a very freaky girl. Get it from my mama. I'm not with the gang. I'm without a drama. Make them give me brain in the front seat of the Hummer.